Do you know what a power of attorney is and what it is used for? In this video, I'll explain it to you. A power of attorney is a very useful document if you are going to buy a house abroad, generally here in Spain. This power of attorney is done in person in front of a notary. It can be done here in Spain, in front of a notary of course, or in your country of origin, in front of a local notary public. In both cases, powers of attorney are the same and are used generally to buy properties here in Spain, to sell properties, to act in an inheritance or a probate process you belong to or you form a part of, or to go to court if necessary. The documents can be easily revoked at a notary as well. Why do a power of attorney? The answer is twofold. It's safe and simple. It is safe because when you give power of attorney to your solicitor, you've got the best man in the ground there to act on your behalf and to obviously protect your interests. And it is very simple because once the power of attorney is done, then you don't have to come to Spain at all just to enjoy the property when it's bought, but the rest of the steps will be taken by your solicitor on your behalf without your physical presence. Besides buying, selling or doing probate or going to court, there are other uses you can give your power of attorney. For example, you can open your Spanish bank account through your solicitor, which will be very useful when you've got your brand new property, and we can obtain the NIE numbers, this national identification number, Spanish version, that is essential when buying, selling or inheriting a property here in Spain. Besides these two, there are other two that are very useful. For example, the utilities. When you get your property, you would like the utilities to be set up as direct debits into your account, which can be done through the power of attorney. And we can also do your taxes, your council tax, your non-resident tax, and your resident tax here in Spain, thanks to the power of attorney. Therefore, as you can see, giving power of attorney to your solicitor is the same as peace of mind. If you want more information about buying or selling or powers of attorney, please don't hesitate to contact us.